Andrew and everyone here, actually from European Games Devs. We're walking from a new park in Turre, as you can say. This is more of an experimental piece of footage towards Super Vegan's shop through the back streets of Turre. So hopefully this footage is recording. So we're just walking over the new park, which is behind the school. This ahead of us now is actually the area we filmed the snake in. Well, not slithering across the road. As you can see, here are Calabrias, not one of the biggest mountains in Spain, perhaps from it. They actually don't get above 1,000 metres, and it's rare to have snow on them. Hopefully, you can see that giant big red dragonfly, that kind of butterfly. Crust. Do not ask me to pronounce this street's name, it is long. It's Cali Medica something 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 something. The doctor in question is named after the four names long. It is an unusual thing. I do apologise about just briefly dropping the camera then. You can see the distance, here is the church. Yeah, the ingesta. That's the main ingesta in Turre. There is a smaller one that's a hermitage, which is also used for some festivals and some religious things, but that's not that one. I think there's even bags, right down the back one. Turre is about 2,000, so 3,000 people. We go to town hall, we look for the Seattle Gallery. Approach one of the three main water power businesses in town, which is actually the largest of the three, the main. But it's not unusual for Spanish towns to have these, in fact most do. You'll have to get so much water a day for free, to the limited speed limit if I recall correctly. Approaching Turre Square. Across the road is Turre Square, which is part of the military apparatus of Spain. That building there, tourist protection. There's the fish shop, which is how the fish shop are made glass. And by the rest of the cafes. Oh, isn't that nice? A lot of birds landed from the wires towards the church. you would get the waterfalls, but unfortunately they're always delivering there. And then we got a rectangle to the waterfalls, but doesn't matter. We've had footage of the waterfall before. And it's not really gone anyway, so. But now we're supposed to make square. This is where the shoe was now, and square is where the market's held. Many festivals and events are going to be held here. Ah, and generally this is good to the heart of the town. I would go as far as you could, I'll say you can't, but it's hard to do it. Real way if it goes right, yeah. I don't know if I got that or not. I'll be able to check it anyway.
Yep.
We're now approaching the 5 albums. I like how it's 3. Spouts. So yeah, this is actually a partially rooted much for the reason that Turre was telling me what it is. When the Moors were kicked out of Mahaka in a peaceful way, as part of the country, so not all the kickouts were peaceful, but this one was, they obviously moved on to Turre Pauri Turre. Actually, because of this, the water source, this isn't drinking water nowadays and it isn't used for washing, but in the past, it was both. Nowadays, it's just a decorative feature. Yeah, nowadays, it's just a decorative feature, the water goes back on the ground, it's done here. Okay, guys, I think that's enough for now.